Once we get this baby up and running, we can add the old plate of vitamin B's. B for burgers. They're steaks.
Dad, come on. I got places to be.
All right, hold your horses. Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Whoa! My guy, you ever use a grill? Here, let me show you how to take care of these bad boys. Look at them. Raw, uncooked, uneducated. It's up to us to help them cook up into happy, healthy steaks. Now, we don't want to mess with them too much. Important to give them their space. But if we're not careful, they could wind up overcooked and off to college before you know it.
And all you'll be able to think about are the times you could have talked to him and you didn't.
Dad?
Speaking of school, how's advanced math going? My guy in advanced math makes me feel like we should be an advanced parenting, huh?
Right. You feeling good about it?
I guess things have been pretty hard in math lately.
Oh?
I've been learning stuff I've never learned before.
Yeah?
And I guess I've been feeling...
What broke?
I broke Grandma's plate.
Okay, don't move.
My guy, keep an eye on the grill. If I'm not back in a few minutes, flip them for me. You're not wearing socks, are you?
The water balloon war has taken a turn for the worst. Some kids just started filling garbage bags with water.
Oh, Craig, if I don't make it out of here.
No, don't say it, JP.
I gotta tell you, man, Bernard is a really great drifter.
No, he's not.
Hang on, guys, here I come. Dang, stairs are so slippery. I'm gonna get the hose and run it down to the creek. Easy.
Craig, we need the hose. Whoa, the dang stairs are so slippery. Craig, I told you to wash the grill. I thought we agreed, no more hose mummies. Okay, no, okay, you know what, Craig? We have to go.
It's constricting around my body.
You should have thought of that, boy.
Who just happened to be in the neighborhood?
I brought potato salad.
Whoa!